Hello everyone, Shroomworks here. Welcome to the first episode of Let's Play Resident Evil Biohazard. This is the latest installment in the Resident Evil franchise. And I think it's the first one that is played in first person instead of third person. And I've only played this game once. And I was wasted beyond belief. I've been drinking too much of Captain Jack's rum. And I had absolutely no idea what I was doing, and I don't even really remember it anymore. But yeah, I've played it, and damn, this is scary. And being the chicken shit that I am, this could be interesting. Funnily enough, I wasn't that much of a chicken shit in my youth, when I was playing the first two Resident Evil games, Resident Evil 1 and 2, and later 3 it was, with Nemesis I think it was, and yeah, then Silent Hill. I wasn't scared back then, but nowadays, well, things are a little bit different. Strange. Anyway, let's start a new game. Easy or normal? Let's go with normal.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Is it just me, or does that woman look a little bit like Miranda from Mass Effect 2?
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Ah, oh, come on. Wouldn't be a story if I were to stay away, right?
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Oh, okay, we're in control. Oh, maybe not. Well, at least I can move the camera. Well, that was a long drive. Okay, I'm in control. Please. Oh, what's with a mouse? Hang on. Controls. Mouse. Camera sensitivity. Yep. Crank that up. Okay, that's faster now, that's good. And I was coming from here. Where the heck is a road here? That doesn't look like a road at all. Okay, let's start. Ah, God, I love these graphics. Damn mosquitoes. Oh, look, I have feet. Usually in those first-person games, you usually do not see your feet. You're just a disembodied spirit. God, I love this. It looks so awesome. Of course you would try to open a door that is chained, right? And we can sprint. It's not actually fast, but better than nothing, I suppose. Oh, car. What's this? Surrogators! Join us. Oh yeah, sneak into a ghost house. Great idea. Accept her gift. Sure, why not? I'm not someone to look a gift horse in the mouth. Jeez. Whoa. Hey! Where the... Where the heck did that guy go? He moved over here. But there's nothing there. Okay. Let's move on then. I suppose ways here are linear. Oh. Okay. That looks inviting. What do we have here? Okay. What is that? A horse leg? Proceed to crouch. Proceed to stand. Oh, this looks lovely. Very welcoming. Oh, back. Driver's license. Yep, give me that. Do I have it now? Let's see. Oh, yeah. I vaguely remember this. To be honest, I kinda don't want to go in there. Maybe sit on the porch here. No, I really won't want to. Looks a little bit like Silent Hill, doesn't it? What the? Oh man. I can't even get out anymore. Well, let's press on then. This looks inviting. What the heck? Oh yeah, right. I remember. What do we have here? tasty. Tasty stew. Mm-hmm. What do we have here? It's a picture of a woman in a doorway. By the looks of it. What do we have here? Nothing. Microwave. Okay. I don't think this is how you microwave a bird. I could be wrong though. Oh. That looks tasty. And why the heck does he open the fridge anyway? Does he think Mia is in there? Jesus. Oh, paper. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Whoa! Instead of searching for my wife, I just rearrange things a little bit here. If this was a Bethesda game, I'm pretty sure those chairs would have killed me already. What do we have here? A pile of dirt. I'm pretty sure I can use that. What do we have up here? Button. Not responding. And of course it's a red button, and you know, you always need to push a red button. Derelict house footage. Okay. And we can save. We shall do that. Because things are going to turn bad really soon. If I remember correctly, but I could be wrong. What the? I guess she got sacked. What's in here? Hmm. Okay. Oh, wait. Let's try this door first. Oh, maybe not. What do we have here? All right. That's the first puzzle, if you can call it that. Take a look at the photos here. A pair of legs and some person. Boobies. Oh, piano. I knew this would... I knew it! Cell door. Oh yeah, I remember that one. Looks like the owners. Strangely enough. Why does that look... child look Asian? Well, it's just us me. She doesn't look Asian. Boy doesn't look Asian. Man doesn't look Asian. Maybe it's adopted or something like that. So, remember the tape we found earlier? We can view that here. Welcome to the past.
Boo! Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Oh, he's such a likable character.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
He's such a dick.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Weakling.
Out of the way.
It's locked.
See, that's how you open that door.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Mm-hmm. Not Hillbillies, the Bakers.
So,
Jack and Marguerite Baker.
It still is looking exactly the same as it always has, huh?
About their son, Lucas.
No photo.
Bad seat, apparently.
This can't be opened.
Ah,
definitely
shit.
Not with a project.
I know I should have worn my good shoes.
The microwave.
Oh shit.
No bird.
Glad I had my shots.
How's the fridge?
Although
it's still disgusting.
Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Nope.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go.
It's still dirt.
A good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
I'd rather not stick with you, pal. I have the feeling you get me killed.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
That's why what I always say.
Fucking kidding me.
When I see a handle
right,
in a chimney, the first thing I say
Find
is,
Andre,
what the hell?
Go. I mean, fuck this show. You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So,
yeah, sure.
You first.
Hero.
What do you see? What is it?
So come on. Come down. Hero shot. You wanted it. Oh, hey, buddy. Yeah. Dead. Not a big surprise, though.
Jesus.
Okay. We've seen what to do. And off we go. Into the basement. Yes, of course. It only happens when the hero goes down.
Damn it.
It looks real inviting, doesn't it? And we're going swimming. Okay, someone farted. Oh, Jesus. Fucking hell. Okay, let's see. That doesn't look like the photo. And something's written is here. Sorry, Daddy. Sorry, Daddy. I'm sorry, Daddy. Heroin? Yeah. Probably. Oh, look at this. That must be from the photo.
Mia?
Oh, right. That one cut it. Okay. What do we have here? Lots of people dead. Some turned. Turned into what? Zombies? There it is. The bolt cutters. Use bolt cutters with chain.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Okay.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Come on, move on. That reminds me of Chainsaw Massacre, somehow.
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
You think? Or you know? Okay. What the hell is that?
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
Oh, I see.
I didn't.
Okay, fine.
Meatbags.
Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there.
You sure?
This is it.
Oh, at least there's some light.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! Oh, we're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
There's another door. Okay.
I'm sure of it.
What does have family to do with the door? What do we have here? E001. Hmm. Looks like someone old. Could be the grandma.
No, leave me alone.
What the hell? Oh, great. I look away for a second and she takes off. Okay. This is getting freaky. Oh, that obviously doesn't work. A guest house map. We can use that. View map. In the kitchen, huh? Right. We've got the bolt cutters. Oh, medicine. More medicine. What the hell? I don't like the sound of that. What the? Okay, okay, stay calm. No, wait, I came from there. Where do I have to go? Can't go this way. Map. Maybe there was something else in here? I don't think so. Can't open that. Maybe I need to go back into the basement? Oh no, I've already watched it. Oh, it's taking a look in there. What the? Oh no. Oh hell no. Oh shit. No, I remember. Oh, no. Oh, no. Holy crap. No.
Mia, wait.
Oh, shit. Oh, holy crap!
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
Okay.
Leave me alone! I've been back. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Well, that's one way to knock yourself out. You okay? Nah, I don't think so. Use first aid kit. Alright. Combine first aid kit with hero. Not open. Excuse me. Whoa, oh no. Not again! Oh, holy crap. Keep calm, please. Okay. I don't want to do this, but... No choice! Ouch! Ouch! No! That wasn't very nice! Right, smack the face. Whew. Well, we survived that. I think. Got some blood on the screen. Oh, telephone.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
What the... Oh no. Oh great, now she's gone.
Yeah.
Oh hell. Oh right, that was the bathroom. I see blood. Also that was the sound. Door opening. Okay, let's go save. Better safe than sorry. Yep. Yes, of course I turn off my PC while saving. People usually do that. Okay. Combine. Bolt cutter with chain. Let's open that up. And we have the fuse. Oh, hell no. Where is she? Just be here somewhere, right? I don't like this. Okay, combine fuse with fuse box. So that means the stairs are now working. No! No, 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 no! Oh shit.
Okay, it's me. I know.
Fuck.
You don't mean to hurt me.
Fucking hell.
But you should have done that!
No, 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 no. Oh fuck! Oh no! Oh shit, no!
See what you feel.
Quick, somebody give me a hand! Combine hand with arm, please! I can't combine this. Let's see. I've got a med kit. That should help! And off the stairs. Okay, let's go safe. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh yeah, right. The gun.
Okay, fine.
Alright, come and get it, bitch. Okay, how the hell did he do that? He has the gun in one hand, and he doesn't have the other. So, how did he open the door? Mysteries over mysteries. Oh! Ooh, okay. Just a mannequin. God damn it, mannequin. What do we have in here? Boxes. I do have an axe, but I can't... No, I can't equip it. Right? Oh! Right! I think... No, that doesn't work. Oh, ammunition. Let's see. Has to be a way to move, to use this, right? Or I have to use two hands. I don't know. Okay, better not waste ammo. Oh no. Oh hell no. No, 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 no. Ouch! That hurt! Holy crap! Reload! Reload! Faster! Holy God! No, no, no!
You were always...
No, no, no! Reload! Reload! Quick! How many bullets to the brain does she need? Okay. After emptying two magazines into your damn head, you can still speak. Can I pick that up? No, I can't. Hmm. Oh, shit! Jesus. Okay, so far so good.
Die on us now. You have work to do.
What work? Oh, okay. Looks like I've got my hand back.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
No thanks.
Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas!
No! No!
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just do
this. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll take that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy.
No, 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 no,
no. Damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Okay, there's a slight desync between the subtitles and what is being told, being said. Okay, what now? Well, I suppose that works. Hello? Are you alive? She's moving. Okay. Grandma? Could you please help me? I need to get out of here. Jeez, fine. I'm gonna find my own way out. What do we have here? Ah! Hell no. Oh, a herb. I know that from somewhere. Combine herbs. Boots. Inspect boots. Combine boots with foot. Eveline. Okay. There's nothing here. I really need to save somewhere. Oh, there's a save tape somewhere. What do we have here? The Unveiled Abyss. Three missing during Ubex trip. Handgun ammo. How convenient. All I need is a handgun, right? Nothing here. Here's something. Okay, that's... Where can I save? There's nothing in here either. Maybe here. Nope. What the? I don't like the looks of this. Not at all. He's got something. Oh, Helen. Hell no. Oh, God. Get away. Grandma? Oh, Jesus. I have no weapons. I have... Oh, holy crap! Oh shit. Holy shit! No, 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 no!
You're wasting your time!
Help! Someone! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Ow! Oh! Oh, no, 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 no! Hatch key? Oh no, oh no, 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 Come on, hurry up, hatch key.
You came to the wrong house, boy.
Ow. Ow. No, 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 no. Ah, shit. My leg. No, 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 no. Ouch. My leg. Gotta get out of here. But how?
Hurry up, Ethan.
Shut up. Okay. I suppose that didn't go so well. I guess we have to retry this in the next episode, so... As always, I thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. If you would like to support the channel, then please consider to like, share and subscribe. You can follow me on Twitter for channel updates as well as other gaming related shenanigans. And I hope I see you again next time. Until then, stay safe.